Misha got the ball.
Please, let me begin by expressing my gratitude to Almighty God.
the superintendent. I also want to express to sincere and reserved gratitude to all of you for expressing your choice today. Honourable colleagues, we stand here today upon the threshold of this. The events of the last few months have certainly brought ourselves and our nation these feelings. We recall the great expectations of our people with the inauguration of the last 5 months ago. And here I promise to defend those hopes by writing off and across the creeds that followed in the aftermath of the unfortunate events from which we are presently emerging.
Institutional independence and interdependence between towns and government.
and immediate consideration of all issues arising for constitutional amendment, and the rather urgent need to engage in a legislative agenda that will dramatically and positively impact the lives of our people.